Professor Reed and whoever else may be viewing this presentation. My name is Parker Atkin. This is my presentation on country music and the discovery about how my opinions have changed and things I've learned. So we'll go to the first slide. Observation. So first things first, what I did was I tuned into the CMAs. For those people that don't know what country music is or what the CMAs is a country music awards show, okay? It's got tons of fun things. You got your live performances, awards, best song, best performer, et cetera, et cetera. And so what I learned from that is there's just a lot of passion behind country music. The performances are really good in their hearts, really heartfelt, seems like. And something else that I've learned, and I'll touch on this more as the presentation goes on, is that the people that go to these shows aren't all hick type of people. Like, when I thought about country music at first, I thought it was like banjo playing, overalls with a string in their mouth and straw. But it didn't seem to be the case. They're all dressed pretty fancy and seemed like they weren't tapping their foot and doing something like this, but they were all just kind of like enjoying it. And then Kelsey Ballerini, she is one of the up-and-coming people in country music, and I enjoyed her. She had a lot of passion with her songs, and that was pretty interesting to see the direction that country's going. It's not as hick-like, like I said, but it's turning into more pop-infused, and so it's pretty good. And on the next slide, participation goes hand in hand with the Country Music Awards, as well as listening to the top 20 country songs of the year. And another one of my favorite songs was "Kiss Me, Casey Donahue." Sounds a little odd for my masculine taste, but it was actually a pretty good song. Good message in a lot of these songs is what I noticed. Again, not super hick-like, more pop-infused, which was interesting to me. Having not listened to too much country, I was able to learn a little bit more about what it's really like. And so I like some of these songs that are really wholesome. Listen to a couple of rap songs here or there once in a while, and those aren't typically as wholesome or family friendly, but talk more about that later as well. My interview, so I went ahead, I spoke with my mother and a couple of close friends, just to kind of get their vibe on what country music meant to them and why they listened to it and things like that. Talking to my mother first, she just mentioned that the reason why she liked country music was because of the family-friendly atmosphere that it can provide. Teaches better moral standings than other types of music, and she just grew up listening to it. A lot of people seem to that enjoy country have been listening to it for a long time. That's something that I've gathered in my interview process, as well as when people become fans of country, they usually stick with it for most of their lives. They don't seem to tend to drift off into other genres, and they kind of stick with that country music, and it's a very loyal fan base. And like I said again, music's wholesome. That's about it on that. I've touched on it. So how my opinions change. A couple of things. I actually enjoy country music. I would listen to it. Now, I wouldn't listen to it nonstop every day, but I do enjoy it, and I would recommend it to people. People that haven't listened to country music very much, I think that they would enjoy it for a different kind of change in their libraries or playlists. I think it's a good, wholesome type of thing to listen to. When people have kids of their own or something like that, they can change their music style to kind of enjoy this. Couple other things I learned. The fans aren't as hick-like as I thought. I thought for sure, like I said earlier, they were going to be straw in their mouth, overalls, banjo playing, cowboy farmers and things. Few of the fans are. I mean, you get those types of fans for sure with country music, but they're not all like this. Like I've got like my mother, she's not wearing overalls every day, milking the cows. Not anything wrong with that, but it is what it is. Not as hick-like as I thought. Couple more things I learned. The singers have a lot of passion in what they do. They really get into their songs, and a lot of them have messages about what their real lives are going through and things like that. So it's not all made up weird stories, but a lot of passion and a lot of heartfelt things that they do in that. Last thing, again, the music's wholesome, family friendly, and for the most part, at least. And it's really enjoyable. Actually, over this board, I've learned a lot about country, and I enjoy it now, and I would recommend it again. And that's about it. So thank you, and yeah.